I set out to create the best 18-year-old whisky that Johnnie Walker has ever produced. It's actually quite difficult to create a great 18-year-old whisky. It's a bit like climbing a mountain. You want to get to the top, but you know it's going to be quite difficult. You also know it's going to be well worth the challenge. In the lifetime of a whisky, 18 years is actually a very special time. 18 cold winters, 18 warm summers. Often when a whisky becomes as old as 18 years old, the flavours can become quite locked. The trick with blending is discovering ways of unlocking those flavours. I think that's what blending's all about. It's like a key to a locked door. It takes a lot of time. There's a lot of challenges there. It takes skill. It takes courage. Years of experience. Years of learning. Sometimes the hard way. Up to 18 different whiskies go into Johnnie Walker 18. Distillery character and cask influence notes perfectly balanced. Fruity aromas, toffee caramel, vanilla and malty cereal with a hint of smoke, cherry and dark chocolate. The result is a flavour that's truly special. It's a lifetime's work. There are no shortcuts, but some things are worth the wait. Patience makes perfect.